Hi everyone, and today we're doing a very exciting video. And today's themes will be Singapore National Day. For those who know, I've been living in Singapore for many years, and one thing I miss about Singapore is the food. And of course my friends. So today I'm going to try to have a Singapore inspired breakfast, lunch and dinner. So actually I just woke up, as you can see I'm still in my pajamas. And I close the curtains so that we don't have the bright daylight. And now we're going to do breakfast. And guess what I'm going to do? I'm going to do kaya toast and hot Milo, one of my favorites for breakfast. Especially when I went to teaching in primary school or secondary school in the morning, I will have that as my breakfast. So let's go. For the breakfast, we have Milo, butter, Nonya Kaya sandwich, and the sandwich maker. So now I'm going to put in the bread inside the toaster. So while waiting for breakfast to be ready, I'm going to change first. Wow! So now I already changed to my red clothing for Singapore National Day. But since I've been doing breakfast for so long, it's already a tired day. I'm going now to drink my hot Milo and my kaya toast. So let's try it and see how it is. Milo is good. And then the kaya toast with butter. Delicious. Reminds me of my breakfast that I have in Singapore. The kaya toast and the hot Milo. And now I'll finish my breakfast and I'll see you at lunchtime. Bye! Recently, I decided to ship back my stuff from Singapore, and now I really have too much stuff, so I'm trying to clear and give away some of it. And for today's video, I'm going to give away this Singapore Merlion bag. You see the Merlions here, and also this, show you, magnet Singapore Merlion, so it match. Both are new. So for a chance to win this bag and this magnet, just comment down below what you like about this video and leave your email address and your Instagram name so that I can contact you if you are the winner. And I'm going to board the double-decker bus to Bagatelle. So now I'm going to take the bus to Bagatelle shopping mall on this double decker bus. Feels like Singapore and there's nobody. Yeah. Let's go to Bagatelle. Let's go. We'll be right back.
and it's definitely colder here in Mocha, which is higher plains than Foli. So let's get my jacket ready. It's a bit cold with the wind. So now I'm going to the new section, which is the marketplace. Opened recently, and we'll find the food there for our lunch. It's here. So let's do a tour around the 42 marketplace, recently opened in Bagatelle. Should I get bubble tea? Bubble tea. So I really miss eating roti prata in Singapore, so now I'm going to find it at 42 Marketplace. It's newly opened, so let's try and see if it's the same taste as Singapore. And this is the place I wanted to eat at, Roti Mama. Let's see the menu.
Roti canai,
oui.
Avec un limon ice.
Limon ice, y a pas.
Y a pas.
Non, non, parce qu'on n'a pas les petits limons en ce moment.
Ah, d'accord.
C'est pourquoi on fait pas.
Ok.
Mais vous voulez le roti canai clean?
Oui.
Oui, manger sur place?
Sur place.
Ok.
Okay. So they don't have the ice limon. Also said, I'll just get the roti canai.
Alors,
merci.
Oui. Prochain, s'il vous plaît.
So 5 minutes. So I got the roti canai, which is 45 rupees. Yeah, 45 rupees. And it's the plain one. So 45 rupees is around $1.40 Singapore. So I'm getting the chai tea. It's here. And here it is with the sauce. Merci. Comment on mange ça?
La suisse, la
francophone. D'accord. D'accord. Ok, d'accord.
Ok.
Merci.
Voilà.
Merci. So she say use hand to eat the prata. Let's go. So I'll change to my red jacket because it's getting colder here. And this is Tokyo, not Singapore. Although it's red and white. Totally in Singapore colors, red and white. So this is my food, the roti canai, so my roti prata, and the curry sauce, and my chai tea. Hope it's good. Okay, let's eat now. Excited to eat. So usually in Singapore, we will eat using the fork and the knife. knife to cut the prata so we don't dirty our hands, but here she asked me to just use the hands to eat. So let's do that. So this is my last bite and almost finished. Okay, second last bite. Chai tea. Just realized the cup is also red and white with the stars like the Singapore flag. Woo! So matching. So the roti canai was 45 rupees and the chai tea was also 45 rupees. So total is 90 rupees. And 90 rupees will be about $3. Yeah, just now I said 140, right? So about almost $3. Full for the lunch. I go and throw away the rubbish. And I finished my lunch. It was quite good. So apparently they also do it the same as in Singapore. They will pull the dough and make it very elastic. That's why you have the crumbly and fluffy taste, and not like the local Mauritian roti. Yeah, so it's good. And so I'm quite warm now after drinking the chai tea. So now I have a tour of Bagatelle. Now I'm at the enter shop, trying to catch my ad that I did for MTEL at the beginning of this year. So let's see if it appears. there it is. And I should be coming up. Yay, here. And one more time. Here. And one more here at the corner. I think there's one more. There. And that's my advertisement that I did for MTEL with the water sleeve Sui Shiu. Yay! So that was my lunch at Rob's Mamak for the roti prata. See you!
So now I'm going to get ready to go to eat dinner, and I'm going to wear this shirt. I love it.
So now we are at Phoenix Mall, and now we are going to find the Singaporean stall selling the Singapore food. And it's called Doremi, so let's go and find it. So this is Doremi, Singaporean flavor. Yeah.
Bonjour. Do you want Hainanese chicken rice?
Hainanese chicken rice?
Ouais.
Oui.
Right. C'est tout pour moi.
C'est tout?
C'est so now we are on the hunt for a table to eat at. There's no table available. Find a table. So we managed to find a table and we're waiting for the food now. Okay, my chicken rice is ready. So I got my chicken rice and get ready to eat. So let's try the Hainanese chicken rice. Chicken and the what's that called? The ginger is quite original, authentic in Singapore. But the rice is too dry, don't have the chicken rice flavor. It's just normal rice. Normal rice! Oh, I forgot. I'm supposed to have a Singapore drink. Let me look for it. Ta-da! Boca iced mango tea. Show you. Made in Singapore. So this Hainanese chicken rice was $2.55. And I'm done! It's finished! See the mess? Yay! So we finished dinner and now we're going to tour the mall. See ya! And I'm wearing this t-shirt. I left SG from my friends Donovan and Irene who came to visit from Singapore. My stuff are here. So we finished our shopping and this is for my mom. And I'll see you back home. Bye!
So now I'm back home and I'm very full from the dinner. So if you enjoyed this video, please leave a comment or give a thumbs up or subscribe to my channel so that you can be notified when I have a new video that's up. I hope that you enjoyed my Singapore themed breakfast, lunch and dinner, and I would like to wish all my Singaporean friends Happy National Day. Yay!